I don't recognize this place. Where have you taken me?
This place is called Lost Light. It is an outpost, far beyond the gates of heaven. And it is here that the angels have hidden the key to the Well of Souls.
Why here? Why not the White City?
There are some amongst the angels who would use the key for their own purpose. So it was hidden here to safeguard it from their schemes. Or so they hoped.
The well has power over all life.
It does. Though I suspect there is more to your question. Go on, Ryder. Ask it.
The Four never knew of the well. Why was it kept from us?
For fear of what you may have done with that knowledge. The Nephilim could not be allowed to ravage creation any longer. They needed to stay dead.
Then the well can bring them back.
And so we get to the root of it. Yes, the well is the font of all life. Angel, demon, mankind, even Nephilim. But from their blades they wrought chaos. And from that was born corruption. You were right to destroy them.
Over here.
Abaddon's eye. It is. To me, quickly. Ah! Welcome to Lost Light, Rider. From one warrior to another.
Do I know you?
I am Nathaniel. I fought beside you at the Gates of Eden. Would have died were it not for your blades. But I'm not troubled that you don't recall me. Your thoughts that day were on killing Nephilim.
You're of the Hellguard.
I was. But I guard the Light now. And the Archon. You'll find both in the Crystal Spire. But something tells me you are not here to glory in my master's radiance.
What gave that away? How did you come to leave the Hellguard?
Abaddon sent me here to watch over the Crystal Spire and the Archon. There is much at stake should the Spire fall.
What is this place?
An outpost. We call it Lost Light, for what we left behind in the White City. Here, we are closer to darkness.
And who is this Archon?
Lucian is the head of the Scriptorium. Those angels record all that he sees when he peers into the shadow. The Ivory Citadel holds their records, an archive vast beyond thinking.
Where is this Citadel?
Lost beyond the mists. Pray your business never sends you there. The Archon's that way, Horseman.
Perhaps I have other business.
If that business takes you to the Kingdom of the Dead, you would serve the Light to deliver this scroll.
What business have you in that land of corpses?
I seek an old friend, a lost soul. Where better to look? Take that scroll to the undead court, that they may answer my question.
I'm looking for a key.
I would guess that what you seek is no simple key. For that, you should consult the Archon. He sees much from the peak of his spire. I have everything an angel needs. As for you... When you're ready, it's yours. He will have my answer.
Out of the shadows and into the light. I see you, horsemen. The things you have done. The lives you have ended. I know why you are here.
Then you will give me the key.
I have guarded the key for centuries. It is mine, and I will not part with it lightly. Not now. Corruption spreads. In our city. In our hearts. Only I remain pure, a beacon against the darkness, helpless to push it back.
They're not all helpless, Arkham.
Perhaps not. After the seals were broken and Hell's legions loosed upon the Earth, many divine relics were lost. One, the Rod of Arafel, could help reverse what has happened here. I dare not retrieve the rod myself. The gates to the White City are closed to any angel who visits Earth. But you are no angel. Acquire the rod, and I will clear a path into my citadel. There you will find the key to the Tree of Life. As for what you will find on Earth, after you face it, even you may curse the name of war. The pool will bring you to Earth, Rider. Do not tarry here.
Your pool? Is it the only way to the Kingdom of Man?
It is the only path that I know of. You can thank your masters for that. To preserve the balance, the Charred Council forbade all travel to the Third Kingdom and destroyed those means that already existed. Even the Tree of Life was burnt, like so much kindling.
Yet you have the means to travel to Earth.
Not everyone obeys the Council, Death. That is why they have their horsemen.
You speak of this realm as if it were your own.
The guards call this place Lost Light. But it is here that the light is to be found. And I am its source.
There's nothing else you can tell me.
Not until you find the Rod Horseman. Then all will be revealed.
How does the City of Light fall to corruption?
It wasn't the city that fell, but those within. It began with just one angel. Weak of will, given to doubts. When the darkness called, he welcomed it in. From him, the corruption spread. It seemed only I could sense it, gathering above our heads. And though I warned my brothers of the storm that was to come, they did not listen. Only when the cloud burst did the City of Light fall. And other realms have fallen since.
If you want the rod, you'll tell me where to find it.
I have seen much while staring into the deep, but that I cannot tell you. The Kingdom of Man was swallowed by darkness when the armies of Hell invaded. I have seen only glimpses of the Earth since then. But enough to know that the Rod of Arafel is safe, and our only hope of redemption.
Thank you. I should kill you for what your brother did here. But you saved my life. Consider us even.
What do you know about the Rod of Arathel?
A weapon of immense power, brought to Earth by the Archon Hestus to battle the demons in the End War. But Hestus fell, and the Rod was shattered. Now the Destroyer uses its pieces to fuel his army of darkness.
What was broken can be reformed. Where are the pieces of the Rod?
In the hands of the Destroyer. He has summoned creatures from the Abyss and drawn forth his chosen. Things of blasphemy, who even now divide this world into their own hellish domains. The Suffering are one such beast. They feed upon the dead of this world, and twist them into a swarm of flesh and bone that fight as one mind. It was they who attacked us moments ago.
One mind? Easily sundered.
I will not risk more Helgard to recapture the Rod of Arathel. But, should you wish to undertake this fool's errand, and follow the trail of corpses left by my brethren.
A fool's errand. Well, it would not be my first.
So that it is not your last, take this.
Thanks for the warning. What are these chosen? They don't look like demons.
No, they are something far more ancient. Drawn from the heart of the Abyss. The most powerful serve the Destroyer, and rule in his name over ash and bone. The rest kill everything around them.
It is a wonder you've lasted this long. Even the dead march against you.
You speak of the Swarm, of all the creatures that roam the wastes. They most hunger for revenge. Not even death can stop them.
Why are the Helgard still on Earth? You lost your ill, in case you haven't noticed.
Where else would we go? All of creation saw what happened here. How the Helgard marched before the seals were broken. The White City is closed to us. We can never go home.
How many angels died here, Uriel?
Too many. But for every dead angel, there is another, kept alive against his will. Their suffering empowers the Destroyer. Perhaps you could release them from their torment, Pale Rider.
If you wish. However, all I can offer the captives is a swift end.
That is blessing enough.
Thank you.
I've found a piece of the rod.
Be wary. There are things that lurk beyond these barricades that the Hellguard dare not face head on.
And the remaining rod pieces, do they lie past the barricades?
Yes. Pass through the city, and you will find the next piece beneath the earth, in an old abandoned tunnel.
Where will I find the final fragment?
I do not know. But the rod has a will of its own. Find the second piece, and it may tell me where the last resides.
Hmph!